Hi, friends. Hi, Sunny. My goodness, what are you dressed up for? Well, Miss Laurie, I was trying to decide what I think I want to grow up to be. And I'm thinking I want to be a chef and make yummy food for people. That's a great idea, Sunny. But the trouble is, I think I'd also like to be a ballerina. Or maybe I'll grow up to be president. Well, all those things are good ideas, Sunny. You know, you can be anything God wants you to be. And that reminds me of our story for today. I Am a Promise by Gloria Gaither. And Christina Stevenson drew the pictures. So welcome, friends, to Storytime with Sunny. I Am a Promise. Wow, you've been everywhere, Grandpa, Jeffrey said. Yeah, his friends agreed. Someday, Grandpa said, if God wants you to, you'll go to faraway places too. All of you will grow up to be everything God wants you to be. Really? You mean, I can go anywhere that He wants me to go? You can go anywhere that He wants you to go. And I can be anything that He wants me to be? You can be anything, anything God wants you to be. I can know anything that He wants me to know? You can know anything God wants you to know. I can say anything that He wants me to say? You said it, honey. You said it. Well, I can climb the high mountain. I can cross the wide sea. I'm a great big promise, you see. I am a promise. I am a possibility. I am a promise with a capital P. I am a great big bundle of potentiality. And I am learning to hear God's voice. And I'm trying to make the right choices. I'm a promise to be anything God wants me to be. She's a promise to be anything God wants her to be. I'm a promise to be anything God wants me to be. Now you say it. I am a promise to be anything God wants me to be. With every baby born, children, God makes a promise to the world. You are no exception. No matter who you are or where you live, your life holds wonderful promises to bless the family of God in a way that only you can. You are special. Even me? You bet. God loves you very, very much. Why, you're a promise with a capital P. I know the plans I have for you, announces the Lord. I want you to enjoy success. I do not plan to harm you. I will give you hope for the years to come. Jeremiah 29:11. I am a promise.
Great story, Miss Laurie.
It is, Sunny. I almost wanted to break out in song.
Hey, speaking of which, why don't I break out in song?
All right, Sunny, take it away.
I am a promise with a capital P. I am a great big bundle of
a possibility. I am a promise with a capital P. I am a great big bundle of potentiality.
Oh, you know that, right?
I am, and I am learning.
I'm learning
to hear God's voice, and I am trying.
I am
to make the right choice.
Fantastic, Sunny. And guess what? You guys are all a promise too. Have a great day. See you next time, friends.